When we cross to Argentina, it was really a big surprise for me because 30 kids was holding Qatar flag. It was a school and it was a great thing, you know, what I see. Thank you, you know, for the people, for the kids, and yeah, it was a nice moment. You know, yesterday we win the stage and it was not easy, a lot of rain, and today also we win the stage. We win this, it was not easy, but okay, I am quite happy to have a 7 win during this Dakar, and just we are continue for next 2 days because it will be very important to reach Buenos Aires with a big victory in Dakar.